Alright. For pickups this time, this is going to be something I've encountered before. He's blood. Okay, standard stuff. all right. Here we go. As you set foot inside, you're overcome with the stench of blood and acid. Limbless bodies were scattered throughout the room. It looks like they're adventurers. From the state of the bodies, they haven't been dead for long. Notice the bizarre way the bones were cut. Cuts were smooth as if done by a sharp blade. Hina went to one of the bodies and crouched down to take a look. This wound, it is of a sword. Only a skilled swordsman can make such a clean cut. I know this cut. Felt a chill down as your spine as you sent the presence behind you. You turned your eyes toward the direction of the presence. More, I need more blood to lure him. A man appeared from the darkness. A man appeared from the darkness. In his hand, he held a katana drenched in blood. In long black hair, like that of a samurai, he laughed with a deep voice. Fools, come to be my prey, have you? Brother dearest, please, stop it! And the screen stopped his movement for a second, but he smiled coldly as he drew his sword to strike. The wind from the swing from the tents, the party shielded their eyes. The next instant, the wind stopped. You looked, slowly you lowered your arms and realized that he was gone. Nachi, no, brother dearest. What were you trying to gain by giving up your spirit as a samurai? Are you going to continue killing out of sadness and insanity? You must believe there is still kindness in your heart. After all, if you wanted to kill me, you could have already, but you didn't, so there's at least a little bit of hope. Okay. Well, that's not good. So I suspect that those spots with liquid on them are in fact very hazard spots, and you will take damage if you go on those. All right, let's see what this monster is. More, you guys. Okay. Let's hold off on spellcasting here for some of this. And just then we can take these guys normally. Back. Just did spell cancel. Okay. Maybe we'll do this spell off. Oof! That stung a little bit. Spell cancel. Attack, and then crit shot from you. Okay. Huh, that's an odd one. Yeah! Gate Kobold turned around and began to yell. Why, you? Now you've really made me angry. I thought you were that black-haired lunatic because you appeared so suddenly. Don't make fun of me. The truth is he kills everything he sees. Doesn't matter if it's human or not. He's absolutely crazy. He calls out a demon's name as he kills people. Kobold shivered at the thought of the man. Look, the hair on my neck is staring straight up. Keeps up like this, it'll come for sure. Not sure what... That seems like a bad clunky translation there. I think you're better off going back up to level, 4, buddy. Okay, let me take a look at the map again. Okay, so there's actually some pretty important items here. Okay, unfortunately, normally in these Wizardry games, you get some sort of spell that would help you minimize the chance of boom, transfer vellum. Okay. So, with transfer vellum, so long as I have a spell equipped. Okay, so. You know what? I will... Okay, so you can't use... I don't think I can use sweep spell to boost the power of healing spells. Only for offensive spells. That's unfortunate. Alright. Thank you. I'm gonna burn through those. It's concoctional spell stuff, but it's worth it so I can. Exploring. Okay. Back our potential spellcasters because they're samurai. So I will spell cancel just to be safe. First time we've seen somebody else use the assisted spell, so that's cool to see what that looks like from the out from the other side of the equation. And now that you're in the front rank, restricted shot is probably a better option. I don't think I've traded that one in yet. So I looked that item up, also, and like, nope, that's actually not a useful item to get. I'm gonna map around it, though. Guard. Nope, that... So, teal does not work as well as I hope for this. Good to know. Worth a shot. Also, Witch does not have a spider warning tag. I feel like that should be useful. Try something here. I'm just curious. Oh, I can use the healing spells for this. Including the cure poison spells. But I can't use the HP healing to expand healing to the whole party. That's useful to know. I'm going to take advantage of that next combat. Presuming it's not against spiders. Like, for example, these guys. Back rank don't appear to be able to do anything yet. On the crisscross, I'm gonna work on it flying enemies. One of them. guys have spell immunity, so I'll just use the shot on you. We can make another hound sword now. And more spiders. Oh, not spiders. New slime. Neat. They're friendly, so I'll leave them alone. Ooh, we got like three spellcasters here. Attack you, and then to be safe, take a shot at the mage. We'll see who gets the spell attacked off first. He's gonna need healing. So we'll do instead. Restrict shot and affect Hina. A crisscross not actually that helpful, so far. Thank you.
Huh. Did that door just dilate? That's creepy.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.